The Australian Transport Safety Bureau has published a safety advisory notice resulting from an ongoing investigation into a recent winching incident. The safety advisory notice advises helicopter operators involved in winching operations that improper stowage of the hoist hook assembly can lead to excessive movement and accelerated wear of the winch cable. If undetected, the wear and associated damage can significantly reduce the cable's integrity and operational safety of the hoist system. On the 5th of February 2020, during the cable conditioning of an Airbus helicopter's AS350B3's winch system, the hoist cable fractured at the hook assembly while under load, releasing the dummy weight to the ground. An examination of the helicopter's winch system identified that the cable failed near to the swaged ball end that terminated in the hook assembly. The ATSB identified that the wear associated with the cable failure probably occurred due to improper stowage of the hook assembly following hoisting operations. A hook that is not firmly seated or the bump stop spring is not sufficiently compressed can move as a result of airframe vibrations and rotor downwash buffeting from normal helicopter operations. That movement can lead to accelerated wear of the hoist cable close to the ball end fitting where it enters the hook assembly. The ATSB's safety advisory notice advises all helicopter operators and air crew involved in rescue hoist operations to review their current operational practices to ensure hoist operation and hook stowage are in accordance with the hoist manufacturer's published procedures. In addition, the ATSB advises those operators, flight crew, and maintainers to closely review the pre- and post-flight inspection requirements of the hook and cable assembly, along with any recurring scheduled maintenance of the hoist system to ensure that they are completed in accordance with the manufacturer's instructions. The safety advisory notice can be found on the ATSB's website, atsb.gov.au, by searching AO-2020-013-SAN-001. The winch system manufacturer has also published a service information letter to remind operators, hoist maintainers and personnel working on Breeze Eastern's BL-29700 series hoists of the importance of Breeze Eastern's maintenance and inspection practices. Customers can access the service information letter from Breeze Eastern's website. In addition, the Civil Aviation Safety Authority has published an airworthiness bulletin, which can be found on its website, casa.gov.au, by searching AWB 25-034.